Hey guys, it's your boy DMB with another video. Today I'm going to be talking about mouse multiplier and what you need to know about it and if you should consider changing a mouse multiplier. So there are many siege multipliers out there right now, but today I'm going to keep it short and tell you one of the best mouse multiplier settings and what it does compared to the default multiplier that the majority of you people watching this video are probably using right now. If you are near the high ranks right now, like gold 1 and above, you might already know all about this, but if you don't, then here's a not so quick rundown. So the default multiplier in Siege right now is 0.02, so all of you probably know this multiplier well enough to know how it works. Now the reason many pros and comp players, even content creators, change their multipliers is for this reason. Let's give you an example. If you're trying to find a new sensitivity, you might have run into a situation where, let's say, you find that 8x8 is too slow but 9x9 is too fast. Well, there are multipliers available that let you get in between 8 and 9, which obviously is 8.5. Now, the multiplier that lets you do this is 0.02230, which is the multiplier that I use. I'm going to show you how to do this. It's really easy and takes no more than 3 minutes to do. And tap the search icon. Next, you're going to type in this PC and press on the icon that says this PC. Then you're either going to find documents on the left over here or on the main page over here. Wherever you find the documents folder, go ahead and open it. Then you're going to want to open my games folder and open Rainbow Six Siege folder. Next, you should see a folder with random letters and numbers. I have two folders here because I have an alternate account. If you don't, you'll have one folder, which is fine because we're going to use the folder that's linked to your account. If you have created an alt account and don't know which one your account is, it's usually the top one for me, but you may have to trial and error to find which account it is or which account it belongs to. Anyways, after you find it, open it. You'll find a page with a cogwheel on it. Open that, and it should open up as a notepad. Once you have opened it, scroll down to input and find the mouse sensitivity multiplier unit. Once you have, you're going to see that it's at its default, 0.020000. You're going to want to change that to 0.002230. After you've done that, close it. And when it asks if you want to save your file, press save. If you don't press save, the multiplier will not go through the game, if that makes sense. If you don't save it, it will just revert back to the original multiplier that we discussed. Now you can exit out of everything and load up your game. You should find that you're super slow. That's because what we have done is basically made it so that the sensitivity is multiplied by 10. So 8 horizontal and 8 vertical should now be translated into 80 horizontal and 80 vertical. If it's not, then that's fine. We're gonna quickly do that now. Now, remember the problem we had earlier where we couldn't get between 8 and 9? Well, now if we put it as 85 by 85, it translates to the new sensitivity we now have as 8.5. Now, I will say real quick as a disclaimer that this multiplier can basically only go up to 10. When you turn it all the way up to 100, for example, it will just take it as 10. I would have loved to discuss more multipliers, like for kills multiplier. Those take a bit more of a hassle to discuss, so if you want to see that video, then comment. Also, drop a like, because why not? Please subscribe, I'd really appreciate it, as this would help my channel grow, inspiring me to make more content daily. Anyways, I hope this video has helped you guys, and you have enjoyed your time on this video. I'ma head out, have a great day guys, and I'll see you next time. Activation, activation, maturation, process, rap game too saturated, grabulated, masturbation on the face, of acne patient, acting patient, so complacent, comfortable, a basic bowl of shit, hold my own, I own my dick, go shaloma, unpredictable, and roll with the clicker, fold with big clips. I know I'm finna elevate it when I came in and be claiming the seeds, I don't care about being famous and shit, I was a bad little, never had, nigga, get the bag.